Well, I'm mowing those oats that I cross-seeded in here in April. Didn't turn out too bad, really. They were starting to head out, so now's the time to cut them. Problem with these small fields, and you just get going in them, you have to stop, but oh well, better not having any fields. So, tractor's a 1956 Ford 800, Model 860, live PGO, the mower, it's the wrong color, but anyways, that's just what I painted it. Make it look better. Massey Ferguson Dynabalance. Model 41, maybe. Not 100% sure on that. Not real easy to get information on them. But, yeah. The mower though, it came with this chain. I don't know if it came supposed to have that or somebody put it on, like a safety chain. I have no idea. I really don't know. Wow. Alright, we might make a trip here. It's not really easy to do one-handed, but I'll try. Yeah. Just going first gear. say. Trying to keep going, learn how to use this old stuff. I'm kind of impressed with it. Yeah, hoping I could dry this feed and store it, but we're in such a drought here, I'm gonna have to feed it right away. I don't know. I got 4 acres each, mile or so down the road I can cut, so I don't know. Maybe we'll get some rain soon, get everything growing again, or hope anyway. Well, we'll just leave this here and we'll do more videos later on as I keep going. All right, later.